study of living beings and the development of new molecular devices that exceed their capabilities, the Biomimetic Materials Science Laboratory is breaking new research ground by combining materials, life, and information sciences. In the past, we have developed cerasome, an artificial cell membrane with a ceramic surface. With its highly morphological stability, cerasome can be used in artificial cell systems. The magnetic movement of artificial cells and highly effective gene introduction. We are also researching how fullerene and carbon nanotubes in artificial membranes can be applied to the control of cell activity, photoelectric conversion, and sensing. With molecular devices that have artificial cells as a base, we are pioneering molecular transmission, a new information technology.